Fantastic, thank you very much. Thank you, appreciate it very much.
So this is 17 of the 140 plus Customs and Border Protection officers and agents that responded to assist El Paso PD.
We met with also the doctors, the nurses, the medical staff. They have done an incredible job. Both places, just incredible. And the enthusiasm, the love, the respect, and also the telling me, let's see if we can get something done. And Republicans want to do it, and Democrats want to do it.